Lord Brother. At long last, you are returned. And my promised consort, Radahn.